Hare Krishna. Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Shumate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Jinamine Namaste Sarasvati Devem Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Pastachari Shatarine. So today we're going to talk about the Mohini Ekadashi. Ekadashi Vrat is one of the most auspicious ways to please Shri Krishna and attain his unlimited mercy. It promotes gradual purification of our heart and mind, increases our devotion, and liberates us from the cycle of birth and death. Mohini Ekadashi occurs on the 11th day of the waxing moon in the month of Vaisakh. It will be observed on Sunday, 23rd May this year. The glories of Mohini Ekadashi have been mentioned in the Surya Purana, and it signifies freedom from all sins and attachment. Shri Krishna explained the importance of Mohini Ekadashi to Yudhisthir, the eldest of the Pandava brothers, by narrating a story that the great sage Vashishtha Muni had once told Shri Ramachandra. During the Treta Yuga, Shri Ram, out of intense feelings of separation from his wife, Sita Devi was extremely distressed and hankering for her presence. He then asked his guru, Vashishtha Muni, of a way to mitigate all one's sorrows and sinful reactions. To which Vashishtha Muni replied, "My dear Rama, just by chanting and remembering your all auspicious qualities, all the living entities can become purified and eligible to achieve liberation. Still, for the benefit of public at large, I will describe to you the most beneficial Mohini Ekadashi Vrat. By following this Ekadashi, one sinful reaction, even as big as Mount Sumeru, that have been accumulated from several lifetimes, are annihilated and one receives great purity of mind and speech. The illusion vaporizes and one gets freedom from the material attachments." Vashishtha Muni then shared a wonderful story of the liberation of wicked and immortal Drustabodhi, the youngest son of a pious merchant, Dhanapala, living in the kingdom of a dutiful king, Jutimala, of the Chandra dynasty, in a beautiful city named Bhadravati, situated on the river Sarasvati. Despite all his misdeeds and adultery, the insolent Drustabodhi had a change of heart upon getting the association of Maharishi Kaundinya. The exalted sage explained to him the importance of satsangati and advised him to sincerely observe the Mohini Ekadashi Vrat. Drustabodhi repented his sinful deeds and was gradually free from all sins and miseries, and even returned to the all auspicious abode of Sri Vishnu by riding on the back of Garuda, just by properly observing this Ekadashi. In this way, Mohini Ekadashi removes all kinds of ignorance and darkness of illusion. Any piety accumulated by taking bath in the holy waters, giving in charity, and performance of sacrifice cannot be compared with the piety one attains by observing this Mohini Ekadashi. Hare Krishna, happy fasting.